Hey, Mom, glad you could be with us tonight. We're just going to sit around and give some testimonials about you and about how nice you've been to us through the years. And we want to thank everyone for sharing this evening with us. And what do you got to say about this?
Well, I just want to thank everybody for coming and for being such a big part of our mother's life, so that she can be a very small part of our life.
No, but basically, Mom's done a lot for us, and that's why we're here today, to talk about all the things Mommy's done for us.
Like garbage in the recycling bin. What else does she do?
She's done a lot. There's been a lot she's done for us. It's just that they'll come to us eventually.
She dries the dishes when she comes to my house all the time, I know.
But she did take us to Disney World once, and that was a great time.
That was a wonderful time.
M-I-C. K-E-Y.
How do you feel about that hat?
Good, but I don't feel about a gun because I don't have a gun.
Do you feel better? Where would you feel better?
If I had a gun.
Well, let me see your hat. Show us your hat. Tell us about your hat. Yeah.
I like it, but I want to have a gun too.
My hat. I love it. It looks just like the little house on the prairie hat.
So who do you think you're on now?
Laura Engelbaum.
Wonderful times in our entire life together. It's kind of like a new look at our children and our family.
Swamp foxes.
When you wish upon star, your dream comes true.
That trip to Disney World was great, Mama. That was 5 years ago. What have you done for us lately?
What he said is thank you, Grandma, for watching him every Thursday.
Ow!
Thank you, Grandma, for paying for our college fund.
And you, Jenna?
Thank you, Grandma, for being such a wonderful grandma. Without you, we'd be nowhere. Thank you. We love you.
Tommy's going out with Joe, maybe 2 weeks. He said, yeah, why don't you come over to my house? I want you to meet my mom. I said, okay. It's like a Thursday night. I walked in the house. Here's a woman walks down the stairs with an all tiger robe, tiger scarf around her head with curlers, tiger slippers. We sat in the kitchen and she just giggled. And I thought, oh, this is great. His mother's Lucille Ball. That was it. That's what I remember. That's what I remember about Diana. Then she left. She went to Ohio. That was it. Now look at her.
I love your son, and I love you for raising such a wonderful person, and I love you even more for not being a typical mother-in-law. You leave us alone, and if you have any judgments, you keep them to yourself most of the time, and the ones you share are great. So thank you for being a wonderful mother-in-law. Thank you for turning 65 so gracefully, because you're a role model to the rest of us who think we're going to have a little more trouble with it.
Hi, Diana. Happy birthday. I've known you all my life. You're a great sister. And thanks for taking me on all those vacations. Happy birthday and many more.
Hey, Mom, I just want to thank you for being alive and for being a great mom. You got married at 21, you got married at 20, you had your kids at 21, you were PTA president, den mother, and when I was in the seventh grade, you went off and got a job working for Nissan. And by the time I graduated from college, you were the highest woman executive in the auto industry. And I just want to say that I'm really proud of you, and I've always looked up to you as a parent. Didn't know that until much later on when I had 2 kids of my own. And I've always looked up to you as a professional. And I really think you were one of the few people and pioneers that were able to combine 2 lives and become mom and super mom and exec. So I really want to applaud you on that. And I wish you a happy birthday, and I wish you many, many more. And once again, thanks for being such a great mom.
Well, Ma, thanks a lot for everything you've done for me. You've always been very kind and understanding when I was a little kid. And you were always the first person I ran to for any help. And I don't probably run to you as often as I used to now, and I may give you a hard time now and then, but you still mean as much to me now as you did then.
I'm so young and you're so old. This, my darling, I've been told.
Happy birthday!
We love you, happy birthday!
We love you, happy birthday!